Hi, I'm Fred Fraley with the Stan Winston School of Character Arts. Welcome to part one of costume fabrication, how to make a mask. This mask that you see here is basically what we're going to be making something very much like. Fabrication is a great approach to creating many different things because of the range of materials that you have at your disposal, all the different properties that they have, and the different ways you can take advantage of them, manipulate, and combine them. In today's class, I'll be showing you the different tools and materials that I'll be using. I will also be reviewing safety precautions, such as eye protection, wearing gloves with toxic chemicals, and just overall safety with the tools and handling. I will also be showing you how to borrow a pattern off of an existing form. Once we have our tape pattern, I'll show you how to blow it up to the scale that you desire. Then trace it onto your material. In this case, it will be foam. Then we cut out our pieces. I will be sharing with you the magic of bevel cuts, how you can attain really nice, fluid, sharp curves and edges in your material. Where pattern pieces might not achieve the desired curvature of a piece, I will be showing you how to assist with the heat gun in pre-shaping your pieces. Finally, we will begin to glue these pieces together with barge. I'm really excited to show my process and share my techniques with you. We have a lot to cover, so let's get going. Let's get started.